be your PA YAG Governor. I am so honored to have this opportunity, and I would be so honored to represent you and be your governor next year. Into my platform and what I want to do as governor. YAG 365. I want to build a YAG community that can be accessed and used all year round. This is what we have the opportunity to create this year. Instead of just being an amazing community three times a year, we can be a strong community all year. This is already happening in small clusters, but I believe we can, and now we have the ability to expand this community. We can create web forums with bill ideas and bill editing help. We can create Parley Pro guidelines and other universal youth and government tools so that our first year members aren't lost on their first day, and that we can work on our best ideas together, polish them, and create real change within our Commonwealth. I also believe we need to have a more active and community between our press corps and the three branches of government that we have here. This is where our recruitment has unlimited possibilities and opportunities to grow. If our press corps writes articles that ends up in real papers, and our delegates and our governor travels to local Ys, local schools, and community center, we will see growth. And with growth, the cost will come down. But more importantly, youth and government of Pennsylvania's influence will increase. Every single member in this chamber is three things. One, a great person. Two, a person who can be your friend. And three, a person who has great ideas that can help YAG. My goal as governor is to be your friend and tap the ideas you have to help YAG. With a collective effort, I believe YAG can reach unprecedented heights. For example, Sarah Pessing, a delegate here, was able to get her bill that she wrote in YAG sponsored and into the real state legislature. That is amazing, but it does not have to stop there. With a better sense of community, if another member wants the same thing to happen to their bill, she can help, and we together can create real political change. This scenario can be placed into so many different situations if a stronger community is formed. I can build upon the community we already have, keep the ball rolling, and make it stronger as their governor. With the growth of Facebook and web capabilities, now is the time to start building a YAG that can be accessed all year round. I believe that the decisions we make to better YAG over the next 2 years will define the success and growth of YAG for years and years to come. I know I can create this environment. I hope you believe in me as a servant leader to be able to, with you, collectively together, create change for the better. Thank you so much. I look forward to meeting all of you in this week to come. Have a great week.